Assalamualaikum dan selamat petang. Setelah ini Cikgu Siti nak berkongsi displacement of water, method of displacement of water untuk collecting gas dalam eksperimen rate of reaction. So, sini Cikgu ada burette. Okay, this burette has filled with a water. Cikgu dah penuhkan burette ini dengan air. And then, we invert the burette into the basin. Okay, invert like this. Tengok tangan Cikgu. Okay. Invert macam ni. And then clamp the burette using retort stand. Okay, clamp the burette. Okay, now. So, before you start the reaction. So, today cikgu bagi contoh reaction of marble chip and acid. Okay. Okay, cikgu ada marble chip kat sini. And then I have maybe 20 cubic centimeter of acid hydrochloric. Okay. So pour the acid hydrochloric into the conical flask. Okay. Before you start the reaction, okay, put the delivering tube and the stopper with the under the burette like this. Okay, you can see I have insert the delivering tube into the burette. Okay, before you start the reaction, okay, ask your friend to stand by with the stopwatch. And then, immediately after you add this marble chip, start the stopwatch. Oh, before that, don't forget to record the initial reading of burette. Nah, initial reading of burette, record dulu. So immediately, okay. Now you can see the gas have collected into the burette, and the water are displaced by the gas. Okay. So record your observation. Okay. Don't forget to shaken the conical flask gently. Okay. Okay. That's all for today. Thank you.
Don't forget to like, share and subscribe. Thank you.